Hi everyone, welcome back to Mommy's Kitchen. Today we're gonna learn an aromatic, flavorful and tangy dish made with spices that are typically used to make pickles, also known as achar. Yes, it's chicken achari. If you have ever tried achar before, then you'll immediately note that this curry has a similar flavorful taste. That's because both have almost same spices in them. Let's learn how to make this achari curry at home in a very simple way. If you like this video, please subscribe and press the bell icon for receiving notification for all my upcoming videos. Also share it with your family and friends. So let's get started. The most important ingredients is the achari masala powder. I prefer to use homemade masala, so sharing the recipe with you, let's learn how to make. Take equal quantity of the following spices that shown on the screen. So into a bowl, add in 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds, that's rye, 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds, that's Jeera, 1 tablespoon of pomegranate seed, also known as Anardana, followed by 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds, that's Dhaniya, and 1 tablespoon of Fennel seeds, also called Sauf. Now we need to grind them together into a coarse powder. So grind it coarsely. This powder is ready. So we need to transfer it into a bowl for adding the remaining spices to this mixture. For that, we'll add 1 teaspoon of raw mango powder, 1/4 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds, also called Methi dana, then 1/4 teaspoon of black seed, it's also known as Kalonji, and then 2 teaspoon of coriander powder, that's Dhaniya powder, followed by 2 teaspoon of red chili powder, that's lal mirch powder, and then add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, that's Haldi, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Mix all well and our achari masala powder is ready. Remember, this measurement is for 1 kg of chicken. You can increase or decrease the measurement according to your desired taste, and also make and store it for using it in all achari recipes. As this powder is ready, let's move on to cooking the curry. For that, preheat a heavy white bottom pan and add in 3 teaspoons of mustard oil. Mustard oil enhances the flavor and makes the dish rich. If you don't have it, you can use normal cooking oil alternatively. Then add in a sliced onions. Here I have taken 4 medium sized onions, and cook until it turns soft and changes to light brown color for around 5 minutes. Keep sauteing in between. Then add 1 teaspoon of salt or as per your taste. Mix well and saute. After 5 minutes, onions turn soft, so now add in ginger garlic paste, 2 teaspoons, and saute well until raw aroma goes away. We've been sauteing for 2 minutes. Now add in our cleaned and washed chicken. I have taken 1 kg chicken here. Mix well and saute for 5 minutes until it changes its color. Chicken has changed its color now. So it's time to add our homemade achari masala powder. Mix well so all spices gets nicely coated in each chicken pieces. I can feel the aroma. It's super flavorful. It's time to add our sliced tomatoes now. Here I have used around 3 medium-sized tomatoes. Mix well. And at this stage, check the salt and add it if required. Keep sautéing for 1 to 2 minutes. Then add little water and mix well. And then allow the chicken and tomatoes to cook on medium flame for 10 minutes. So for this, cover the lid and allow it to cook. After 10 minutes, you can see the chicken and the tomatoes are cooked. So at this stage, you need to add half a cup of yogurt or curd or dahi. I'm sorry, I missed to record that part. So do add in and mix well. And continue cooking on low flame for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, you can see oil has started losing out. And our aromatic, flavorful, tasty chicken achari gravy is ready. So garnish it with green chillies and some coriander leaves. And serve it with naan, roti, paratha or rice accompanied with raita. It looks so delicious. The pickling flavorful achari curry really tastes awesome and gets better with time. Trust me, you will absolutely love the taste even on the next day. Do try out this recipe and leave your comments below. Please subscribe and press the bell icon for receiving notification for all my upcoming videos. Also share it with your family and friends. Thanks for watching. Happy cooking. Take care. Bye-bye.